I'm still doing what I always do, and that is bring wonderful people together. I met each of you at different times, but I really, really think you all are the most wonderful people on the planet. And you haven't even noticed I've left the room. And I've left because I need to. I've got to leave for a while. In my life, I've got to leave for a while and take some time to finish finding me so I can keep doing God's work the way He wants me to. It's not a bad thing. Please do not be upset. I have to do this because you all are Christian people, so you understand what it means to have to do work for God and find who you are. But I wanted to do this one last thing before I left. And I just wanted to be respectful to all of you. My Facebook and Twitter will be gone tomorrow. I just didn't want to delete it before now because it would alarm you all, but it is time for me to go, and it is time for me to do things to help myself become a better friend to each of you. Tanika, you are the most wonderful anybody could pray for. I love you, and we're going to be together forever. I just need a minute, and I just wanted to put something together for all of you to remember me by. I'm not sure how long I'll be gone. That's going to be between God and God. So He'll let me know when I can come back. But at least you all will have something to remember me by while I'm gone. I'm going to leave you bits and pieces of me because I do love you all so much and respect you. And continue to grow with each other, okay? Be good to each other and everything you do. I love you guys.
I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking, it's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. I can feel your those walls I built. Well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking, I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo.
Y'all were sad, and that makes me feel great. I love you guys. I love you so much. But I'm being my normal dramatic self. I ain't went nowhere. Look now, I'm back in the room. This is awesome. I love having technology to do this shit. Let me show you what I got, bitch. Okay, I love y'all. And there is a reason that you're here, because we are going to spend tonight getting to know each other, having a great time. Tanika, you're still great and wonderful. I just needed to, you know, have my moment with myself to be entertained at all the sad faces in the room. That shit was funny. I love you guys though. So yeah, I'm back. I mean, don't be so excited. Don't be so happy. Damn. Okay. Bye.
And now, our feature presentation. Brought to you by AT&T and sponsored by Sprint.
I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna show.